So he's allowing him to live and fight another day, you know? Imagine if he was brutally knocked out and slept cold. Then, I mean, mentally, that's tough to come back from, you know? So the fact that he stepped in and stopped the match and it wasn't Yarde, he did him a favor right there, a real big favor.
An impressive victory for Artur Beterbiev, and we're seeing exactly how this fight came to an end, Dre, and it was the right hand. First overhand right, and then to the